dad to you. And she told me, well, you can work on your pancakes. So that's what I've been doing on my free time.
You making pancakes?
I practice on how to make pancakes, and every morning that I make them, I try to perfect them as best as I can. And when I ask my family this question, what can I do to be better for them? It's not always as light as this. Sometimes they say things that really stink. But I realize that the way that I'm acting is not my fault. It's from what I've learned growing up. It's my responsibility to change for them. Because at the end of the day, I want to be the best husband and father that I can be. I'm not willing to wait for later on in my life to know if I was a good husband and dad to my family.
Come on,
I can
yo.
Take action right now.
That's all I need to do, is put the things in alignment to make sure that I can change. I need all of them extra good niggas to be banned from social media. Like, why do I have to watch this nigga practice making pancakes every morning? Because the boy said that's how you can be a better dad. But y'all like the party song? Yeah, 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 yeah. Why bitch, no bitch, no bitch, you bitch. Yeah, 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 nigga. Okay, so y'all the album coming out this summer for Cardi. Yeah. Yeah. Ice Jordan. See, I'm here, I'm here. Big three's in the building, what's happening? I thought I wanted to be. Y'all see all that clapping? Hey, no way. Fuck y'all. Nigga, right? You rocking the pump? Right, nigga.
Let's go.
Yeah, it shouldn't be a thing.
You made a big deal about the nigga saying what he said.